First, remove the protective film from the heat reflector. Check to make sure there are no small pieces left behind. Position the reflector on the side of the heater. Double-check that all the teeth of the reflector hook securely hold the reflector in place, preventing any horizontal movement. Great job! You're all set now. For further questions, please visit our website www.hum.au or contact your local reseller.